It's actually 7 levels, but it's a low rise.
West Hollywood has an incredibly rich history of courtyard housing that's been a little bit forgotten. Bringing that back and making that as an asset, so now so like you lower that first level into a first basement level, but really pushing the building in a little bit, so in fact kind of like giving back space to the city and to the streetscape, but at the same time then getting more natural light back in return.
And what that allowed for the project is for us to have a two-story townhouse stacked on top of another two-story townhouse that finds its first floor on the courtyard level. And that way we've got 4 stories on the courtyard, but only 3 at the street.